The buffet will be out, steam on the rise, open sign lit up for people like Troy Adams to fill up this Easter Sunday.
They're actually going to have brunch here, and I'm going to make sure I come a little early because I know it's going to be pretty busy.
Troy and his friends eat at Buffy's all the time and are excited they can for a special meal this weekend.
It's going to be more convenient for me because I can come, sit down, relax, eat, get as much as I want because the brunch is all you can eat.
The same sentiments of tons of other people who don't want to fix a huge meal and clean up afterwards.
A lot of people go to church on Easter, and then when they get out of church, they don't want to have to go spend all day cooking, so it makes it really easy.
Not the only restaurant in the area who's noticed a need for open doors on holidays. This is the third year the Lemon Wedge is offering Easter brunch. Right now, the Lemon Wedge expects to serve about 175 people for brunch this Easter Sunday. But that number could go up if they add another seating section.
It generates money for us as well, so it helps us, you know, pay bills as well.
Benefiting staff and customers.
Just come in, sit down, and everything else is taken care of.
Giving people a place to come and enjoy the holiday together. Jenny Walsh, KAGS HD News.